Okay, this is just for proof that I'm actually the one doing this. It's my stem. This whole process would have been a lot easier if the floral tape was adhesive like I thought it was. But it doesn't stick to anything. Good thing I needed a hot glue gun anyway. finished stem doesn't probably look much different in the video. So I've cut out a square of cloth. Probably would go a lot better if I had actually measured them out, but I was too lazy to do it, and I thought that maybe having different size flowers would look good. So I have no idea what size this is going to turn out to be. Maybe too small, maybe too big. Hopefully just right. But now I have to cut off the edges. I just remembered a step that I was going to try and forgot, so let me do that real quick. That's for later. And now I cut the circle into a concentrical. I've forgotten what that word actually is for some reason. I think that's right. Spiral. There's Bogart and Baroness down there. They love felt. There's that. And now I'm gonna test it just to make sure it doesn't look awful. And then after that, I'm gonna do this wrapping thing again, but with the hot glue stick. that's how it's going to look in a second when I do the hot glue stick. One of the smaller ones. This is one I already did. The second one I did, I think. Hey! Yeah. Go. There we go.
Bigger than I thought it would be.
Figuring out how to attach the petal to the stem is probably the hardest part about this, the pre-planning, I guess, because the thing I found online for how to do these was for like putting on hats and shoes and stuff. So it didn't explain how to get it sturdy on the stem, but I think I figured it out. We'll see if it all falls apart and if I can keep the cats away from me. I forgot how I did this last time. The last time I worked on this was the first time that I developed the final process, so I'm not practiced in it too well. I should have left this much bigger. I should not have cut it down as much as I did. There are going to be a lot of hot glue strands on these, but I think we're just going to pretend it's morning dew. Okay. It's a little bit ugly and kind of unsturdy. That one doesn't move at all. This one's bouncing around a lot. But